So now we go on to the section of the way the birds fly. How do the birds fly? Birds are the only animals that can fly apart from the insects and birds. They fly to find food, escape from predators, find better place to live and so on. So birds are the animals which can fly. Also, along with the birds, the bats and the insects like the butterfly, the dragonfly and so on, and the bats, they also fly. Why do the birds fly? We have to know why do the birds fly. They fly to find the food. In one place they won't be able to find, so they fly from one place to another to find the food, escape from their enemies, predators, the ones who come to eat them up, to escape from them, to run away from them, or to fly away from them, and to find a better place to live and so on. Supposing one place becomes very warm for the birds to survive, they go on to a cooler place to live and so on. The body of the bird is slimlined to help them to fly better. They have hollow bones that help to make their bodies light to fly. So there will be various helplines which will help the bird to fly. First of all is the shape of the body. It is streamlined, that is the shape of a ship type or a fish type body they have. That is, in between it is thick and on the two sides it becomes thinner. Also, the bones of the birds, they are hollow bones. Inside there is nothing, the bones are not solid, which makes the body of the bird lighter and help it to fly. Second, now birds fly by flapping their wings up and down. So how do the birds fly? Only by flapping their wings up and down the birds fly. Now turn to the next page, page number 22. We see, so different types of muscles help the birds to fly in different way. Strong, powerful muscles are called flight muscles, help the birds to move their wings up and down so that they can fly. So first and foremost thing is the flight muscles, the muscles which are very strong, and they only help the wings to move up and down so that the birds can fly. The downward movement, different type of movement they have, upward and downward movement. The upward movement of the wings is called the upstroke, and the downward movement of the wings is called the downstroke. So while flying, the birds have two type of movement, the upstroke and the downstroke. Upstroke is the upward movement of the wings, and downstroke is the downward movement of the wings. During the downstroke, the bird pushes the air down and also behind it. This allows the bird to move up and forward. So the downstroke mainly helps the bird to move forward by pushing the air. By downstroke, the wings push the air down and also behind it. By pushing the air down and also behind it, the bird is allowed to move up and forward. This is how the bird moves, with the help of the wings and the flight muscles.